The city loves it, especially because we take all the concrete, we take it back to the yard, we crush it up, and we reuse it as the concrete aggregate. So we're pretty green.
The city of San Francisco has 100% a goal of recycling. So every project, you're trying to hit that 100%. No, nothing goes to the landfill. You're separating and sorting and recycling. So instead of us taking it to a quarry to have it crushed up and recycled, we do it ourselves.
We're the first one to use 100% recycle aggregate in our mix. The barrel mix guys use about 50%, 15 to 50%. And then we also use a blended sand. So when you crush the aggregate, we blend about 50% of the concrete dust with virgin sand.
When you start working with the bigger contractors, the generals who are fighting for those lead credits, right, on jobs, it makes you more, you know, more appetizing to them. They want to use someone who's going to help them meet the credits.
75% of our concrete is recycled.
It's worked out great for us. It's a cost savings, and it's good for the environment. The city really likes it.